would be nice, don't you think?
Approaching.
We should gather our strength.
What? Miserable.
Hey, can someone help me? I'm wounded.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Valerie, your embroidery is always so beautiful. I just can't take my eyes off your designs. Even the patches on your clothes are always special. I could never do anything like that, even with the help of magic.
Oh, it's nothing special. I never mean to do anything ornate. I just need to keep my hands busy sometimes.
In due time.
Consider me provoked.
Unexpected outcome.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
I tire.
Meanwhile, barbarian hordes had been gathering near Brevoy's borders. We had a difficult choice to make. Was it more important to chase a traitor, or to fulfill our duty as allies?
All according to plan. Thank you. I tire. All according to plan.
Uh-huh. In due time. That is not far. As it should be. In due time. All according to plan. Follow my lead. Thank you.
I tire. In due time. That is not far. As it should be. All according to plan. In due time. I know what to do. Follow my lead.
Thank you. not file your teeth, Linzi? Could bite then. Useful in fight. And eating. Both.
Ew, I don't even want to think about that. If my songs and spells aren't enough for you, go find another bard. Inspiration. Empty.
Oh, sorry. Was lost in thought. Patience.
Tired, legs weak, stomach empty.
Clashing swords, hours despairing, vows made in silence, hoping and daring. Ugh, that rhyme is rubbish. I know all the words. Why is it so hard to put them together?
Not that it's important, but I'd like to ask you something. It's nothing specific, I just wanted to chat. Oh, I better just start from the beginning. You see, most of my life, I used to think my sister and I were special. The kind they write about in books. Sometimes I imagined we were characters in a fairy tale with a happy ending, and at other times I imagined it was a tragedy about proud and downtrodden souls. All the bad things that happened to us as we fled Kadira, they only strengthened these silly thoughts. It's hard to stop imagining things about yourself when the herald of a god answers your call. But then I met you. You know, now I really see what it means to be an outstanding person. You can change the world around you. Thanks to you, an entire country has appeared from nothing. Just think of it. In 10 years, there will be children saying, I come from the stolen lands. Forgive me for babbling on, but I really want to understand. Who are you? What drives you? I know you're no stranger to kindness and honor, but still I'm amazed that you would show such kindness to me, a tiefling, a rootless outlander. And not only to me, but also to those who I hold dear. Even though we've brought you so much trouble. I'm so happy to hear that. Just to know that you have a friend, that's true happiness. Especially when it's someone like you. Thank you for your time. Sometimes I do like to chat.
All according to plan. In due time. Ready for anything. That is not far.
I need a challenge. Let's go. That. An ambush, eh? I need a challenge. Let's go. I need a challenge. An ambush, eh?
down.
I need a challenge. An ambush, Shay.
Smells like blood. Yes, blood. Who dare shed blood here without first calling Armag? The six bears crawled to Armag on their bellies, begging for his protection. And this is how they repay the Tiger Lord's hospitality? The girl killed the sister. Armag demands payment in blood. So be it. Armag and the girl will fight before the eyes of Gorum, like in ancient times. One on one. Everyone, gather now. Draw the circle so we may fight. Blood for blood.
An ambush, eh?
Blood for Gorum!
This won't kill me.
Weak, pathetic, worthless. Tie the girl. She'll be executed after the battle, so everyone can see what happens to those who stand in Armag's way. Now, continue the battle. Armag must leave. No one dares object. It's important. The most important thing in the world.
Did it without breaking it.
I knew I could count on you. The battle's about to begin, and I won't lie. Without your reinforcements, this battle would be hard on us.
I'm glad to see you again. Now we'll win without a doubt.
It couldn't be worse. Well, no. Things can always get worse. But the barbarians outnumber us, and they have giants in their ranks. They've broken their force into several groups, forcing us to spread our defenses thin. I really can't guess how many of my people will see another dawn. It has many squads joined together. My fighters, other Swordlord's forces, Restov militia, mercenaries. Restov is surely a free city, but it always relied on us Aldori to protect it. To the best of my knowledge, Numerians adopt giants when they're young, and raise them as fighters. These giants are usually quite strong, but poorly organized. However, under the leadership of a capable commander, they're threefold the danger. You tell a strange tale. Who are these sisters? Why did the Tiger Lords attack us in the first place? This sounds less like a conditional war than a bloody hecatomb. It's like the true reason behind this battle is to sacrifice as many people as possible, on both sides, in the name of some grim deity. I'm glad you're an adventurer first and a ruler second in this instance. Perhaps, with the information you've obtained, we'll be able to avoid a slaughter. Cautiously, I'll draw my forces to yours and begin a slow advance against the enemy. If your contacts spoke true, they should retreat. As for you, your best option is to return to their main camp. If all went as planned, you'll find Armag's body there. If not, then bring that adventurer's instinct to the fore and improvise. Abadar guide you. Do your best. I'd really like to see you again. In this world, I mean.
Enemy approaching.
Nok-Nok used to lighting enemies on fire first.
Repent!
All according to plan. In due time. That is not far.
Hoping not fight back. Best kind of fight.
Serves you right.
Your life ebbs low.
Let us strike at once.
This should didn't even break a sweat.
make this quick.
Repent!
Even break a sweat.
What could be worse? Just awaits us.
Magritium Turino.
All according to plan.
My search was not in vain.
In due time. That is not far. As it should be.
I did it. I did.
In due time.
Nok-Nok used to lighting enemies on fire first.
Taste my gift.
Walked on.
patience.
Patrizio Turinos!
Each step brings us closer to the end.
All according to plan.
Did it without breaking it. Me see, me keep.
Follow my lead. In due time. That is not far.
I did it. I did.
As it should be.
I did it. I did!
All according to plan.
The barbarians have retreated. Congratulations, my friend. You've managed the best kind of victory. A bloodless one.
A brilliant victory, Baron. I've no doubt that the noble house you will found will in time gain great glory, and bards will sing its praises in every tavern. So you believe yourself some knight of legend, or perhaps a heroic monster slayer? That's adorable. It would be heartless of me to dissuade you.
The only difference between legendary heroes and us is the time we live in. The Baron's deeds speak for themselves, but all legendary heroes had to deal with the jealousy of others. History just never keeps record of the covetous fools. The deeds of the Baron in his lands are already worthy of legend. He has proven he has the virtues necessary to be not just a Baron, but to be a true king.
Things just keep becoming more interesting with you. So, near Rastov's border, where once only impenetrable woods, monster lairs, and bandit dens were found, a real kingdom is emerging? I confess, you have surprised me. Well, I won't object. It will be entertaining to see how that turns out.
I haven't the slightest doubt that this man will become one of the best kings the River Kingdoms have ever known. You take upon yourself a heavy and thankless burden, but I believe you're up to the challenge.
I agree. I suppose that would be best for us all. And now, let me bid you farewell. I was truly happy to meet you face to face once more. With all my heart, I wish your young kingdom great prosperity. And I hope your newly established noble family will have a long and glorious history.
Well, Your Highness, it's time to get ready for the coronation. You'll probably want to restore order within your lands first. As I'm sure you'll agree, it would certainly be odd to hold a celebration with monsters roaming the land and a crazed barbarian chieftain still at large. Once these issues are resolved, I'll be happy to see the region once known as the Stolen Lands become a full-fledged country, led by a truly noble sovereign. Till we meet again at your coronation.